One money.
When they switched over from Unreal 4.14 to 4.16, it brought some new network shenanigans with them. Holy fucking shit!